This is an important message to you. I have 3 Rockin' Learn VHS tapes from 1998 to 2000. So yeah, but Rockin' Learn first started in 1986. Oh, it started as Multiplication Rock. So yeah, see ya.